Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My name is Mohammad Abul Gheit, professor at Kasr Teaching Hospital, and I'm the Secretary General of the Medical Association for the Study of Obesity. I was talking today about how to maintain the lost weight and how to increase the success rate in weight loss maintenance. And people lose weight, but they always regain it back. Only 20% are successful in weight loss maintenance. And I was speaking about how to raise this rate and how to make it even better and how to make the weight loss maintained over time. There are recommendations for that. Number one is that obesity should be treated in a multidisciplinary approach because we as nutritionists have to give the patient good eating habits that they should stick to them even in weight loss maintenance, even after they lose the weight. And psychologists teach the patients how to have realistic goals in weight loss and how to maintain the lost weight and have to keep good habits, eating and moving habits, so as not to regain the lost weight and how to they monitor themselves at least once every week. Physical therapy specialists are very important part in our clinics because they give patients a prescription that they can follow, a physical activity prescription, not medicines, but how to move and how to keep moving so as not to regain the lost weight. And at the end, I gave some recommendations that because obesity is a chronic relapsing disease, it necessitates lifelong treatment. So we need more medicines. We only have two medicines in Egypt for the treatment of obesity that can be used for weight loss maintenance. So we need more medications and we need better bariatric surgeries that can be easy done and keep the weight off for the years, the long-term health of the patient should be the key concern. Thank you very much.